Alright guys, welcome back to another Retro Toy Hunt. This time, we're off to the Windy City, good old Chicago, for that Kane County Toy Show. But on the way, we gotta stop and pick up my main man from the UK, Tom from Pizarro's Pieces. He's staying inside the city, and then we're gonna head off to the Kane County Fairgrounds. Let's roll.
Pieces killing it.
I can't justify 30 for that, and I can get that for 40, and it's got Mr. Perfect in it.
Oh, yeah.
Someone I want.
Okay.
That's a good pretty price. Good deal.
Yeah, that's a good price.
I'll even, if you want it, I'll do 35.
Ooh, even better.
$6.
How much?
$6.
But then look.
$25 for Spider-Man.
You have to buy a set of them.
Sweet.
Bandai, it's legit. It's at least legit. Important business now.
I need a bebop, man. I need a bebop.
Oh, I found one.
Did you?
I spoke to you. I completely forgot. Yeah, in my house. I could have brought them over for you.
That's all right.
See that He-Man board game there?
Yeah.
$25.
That's not bad.
Hold fire a little bit, yeah. My friend just said to me, he'll give me £40 for Bam Bam Bigelow.
God, you're already making money.
I know. He said, I don't care if he comes back loose. Yeah. I said, he said, do you want him? And I said, look, you're a bigger collector than me, so if you want him, you can have him.
I just need these shoulder things, but man, for $5?
Can't go wrong, man.
No, I know.
You found that puzzle for me for $5.
That's a great deal, man.
No, $4, sorry.
Even better. Mm. All right, I think I'm gonna do these two.
Complete on top.
How much you got on that?
I forgot what I'm
asking. You can't see it. This guy though, oh my god.
That's from the second, that's from the second movie, isn't it?
Yeah. Dude, I usually come here and sell $300-$400 worth of loose figures.
That's pretty legit.
I sell a few, but I get
Dino Riders?
Yeah.
I'll take this from you.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
So table and chairs.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks, man.